down low for Giroux, and then around to Voracek. Back out to Provorov. Provorov for Konecny. First penalty is over. Here's Giroux. Stop attempt. Two saves by Holtby. Puck is loose. Comes back across. They score. Well, now it's waved off. Flyers celebrated. Holtby made the stop.
Oh, my goodness. I'm not sure how he does. It is a crowded crease for Holtby. Good job here by Giroux to jam that puck, get it to the net, and now open up some opportunities for the Flyers. Watch the one-timer for Konecny. And Holtby, who's right on the goal line.
Can't see the puck.
No.
Now he pulls himself out there.
Oh, yeah, that's a smart play. You're going to need a different angle looking into the net to see.
Watch Wilson here, Bushy. Drives Couturier. The puck is there. You're allowed to go for it. But Wilson just absolutely hammers Couturier right into Holtby. Konecny throws his arms up, and then the official waves it off. Konecny thought the puck was in the back of the net.
Well, and if it goes to a review for goaltender interference, there's no doubt that this goal should count if it was to cross the goal line, because the contact by Wilson was what pushed Couturier into Holtby. So we need to see a different angle, one maybe where Konecny saw.
Viewed crossing the line completely.
So the call on the ice, no goal. Flyers celebrated. Puck was somewhere underneath Braden Holtby. Referees Gord Flyer and Peter McDougal.
This one should help us out, this angle right here.
And remember, the puck has to be completely over the goal line. Konecny gets it, he fires it. Again, it just gets smothered up. Where is it? Holtby feels it and he pulls himself out of the net while he's looking back at the official.
That one there, you can't see the puck
you
at
lose
all.
It, right.
Maybe
the
this
call
one
on
here.
The ice. The call on the ice was no goal. Well, it looks like it hits him between the legs and the pants, and he's clearly across the goal line. Now, whether or not, again, can we see it? It sure looks like it crosses the line there with Holtby's backside inside the below the goal line. You see the red there. So it clearly looks on this look. It's a great look by our crew here. It looks like this puck does cross the line, but you can't see it. But the call on the ice was no goal. And watch Holtby at the end of this play. He'll pull himself out. Again, is that puck in the pad? Is it in the pants? And then Holtby, I think, realizes it. And he goes, you know what? I'm going to try to just slide myself back across the goal line here.
Yeah, I think this one is one where you just never know where the puck is, right, with 100% evidence. And we could assume that it's behind the goal line, right, but seeing that we don't see it, I don't see how they can overturn the no goal call that was initially made.
I would say it's a good goal, Bush.
Right.
But again, to the things that you're talking about, right?
We need the evidence.
Right, to see it, the call on the ice was no goal. Now, if you put the skate on the other foot and the referee pointed goal here and the same situation is here, then the play would stand because the call on the ice was a good goal. Now the next follow-up will be, is there a challenge if this goal does count by Washington?
Yeah, I see,
right?
that one I feel like if it is called a goal, I don't see how it could be overturned.
Right.
I mean, there's nothing Couturier could do there. He was cross-checked by Wilson. But I don't know, unless there's another angle that we are not getting.
I mean, where Holtby's positioning is here, we got a call.
There's no conclusive evidence that the puck crossed the goal line, therefore we have no goal.
Much like we thought.
Right.
We can assume, but you need the evidence, and there was no evidence.
Again, you can't see where that puck ends up. Again, well below the goal line. To me, there's no doubt the puck crossed the goal line. There's no doubt in my mind. But again, you have to be able to see it. Bush, you touched on it.
And I think Holtby agrees with you. That's why he pushed himself
out of it.
He's like, I better get out of here before they find this thing.
And I agree with you, Eddie. The puck most likely did cross the goal line, but you can't see it.
Right.
And there's where we finally see it when he pushed himself out.
It wasn't there. You know, it was after he had pulled himself out of the net.
Yeah. That is a headsy play by Braden Holtby.
It's called a veteran right there. A veteran move. Not sure what they're looking at the clock here, Bush, maybe? Time on the...
I'm not entirely sure. Perhaps.
So the call on the ice stands. No goal. Flyers power play will continue.
But with regard to the power play, I like the way Giroux took it to the net.
Yeah.
Get that down low
well,
play.
That's what we said, right?
That opened things up for the Flyers. Let's see if they can continue off of that.
That's exactly what we said. Instead of going from the blue line in, go from the goal line out, and that's exactly how that all...